Round one, fight!
Nice. Nice. He got me. Reset time. Wow, they were like the same time. Nice grab. He knew I was gonna take it. Wow. Alright.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. Oh, missed it. I'm gonna have to stop it. Nice! Volume! Sub! You get the Captain Watts and
Linkage!
Thank you! Welcome! Thank you and welcome! Oh, show all over night, guys! Nice! Shit! I'm gonna have to stop it! Nice throw. Fucking hell, these setups. It's over. It's over. Got around, got around. That's fucking hard, man. Them 50-50s? Them 50-50s? Where the fuck do you go? GG, man. GG.
Quan Chi
wins. I had no idea where to block then. The Quan Chi is real. Wait until you see Hart. Hart's got a really solid one as well. Oh. Oh, not everyone's come. 1 second. So we got Rob, we got him. I'm going to invite more. Really appreciate it, man. Really, really appreciate it. Thank you for that sub, mate.
There is a new king.
FM Hart didn't come today. Okay. Re-invite.
Sub-Zero.
Okay, FM Hart, who else didn't?
Quan
the man? No, the man I've just versed. FM Hart... Kill didn't. Okay, we'll try and get FM Hart in first. So Run My Tackle plays Sub-Zero. Yeah, I'll re-invite. Should you be watching High or Source? Well, Source is the best quality you'll get. It's very, very smooth. Nice. Okay.
You will obey.
Get ready for this bullshit. Oh, broke it. Clever. Don't have to deal with it. Wow. Interesting. He wanted to meter burn it, didn't he? That would have been smart, but he didn't press meter. Whoops. 9%. Hard knockdown. Oh. Nice. Missed it. Okay. You're smooth.
Round two. Fight.
He's not letting him get anything going yet. Nice. Reverse through. I see a lot of people doing that reversal. Why it keeps missing. Okay. He ain't got any of his 50-50s going. That's when he gets ridiculous. Got him. Lightning Descent. Gets him into it. 23%. Okay, here we go. He's got something started. See if we can do anything from this. Fuck me, that's so ridiculous. Interesting, he just backed off. You got him. Got him, GG. GG. Not bad, man, not bad.
Sub-Zero wins.
Yeah, this is ESL tackle. It's going to be interesting to see how Dan... Is Dan not in?
Pay your respect.
Oh, Blackett! Who invited Blackett? Oh, you've took someone's place. Fuck's sake, why do people invite people? Okay, well, I'm very sorry, Kill. Someone's took your place, mate. Someone invited someone to take your place. I don't know what to say. FM Hawk doesn't seem to be able to connect for some reason. I've tried it a few times. Alright, well, Black is in, I guess. Black is very solid, but he's took someone's place, which has been... Oh well. In fact, Dan Hutt's in. Alright, so this is Metsu versus... These are both ESL players. Nice, got him. Oh, you can do that, can you? Interesting. I thought he'd juggle in, but he didn't. He landed on the ground for a full combo. Nice. Okay. Now he gets vortexes. Now you kind of have to guess. It's unsafe. Good punish, it would have been. Oh, red, nice. Into a slide, simple. I think he did the slide because he had no stamina. Because he could have got more damage from it, but he had no stamina. Oh, that's going to kill. Wow, it didn't. Near enough, though. Okay, I thought we were going to go for the Lost Summon, and I think he did as well.
Round two, fight.
Nice. Ooh, good read. No stamina. I think he just recently broke, didn't he, so we've got no stamina. Okay, stamina's up now. Okay, clever, broke it. Weren't safe though, put him back in the corner. Pressure for free. Keeps getting him with the jumping neutral. Throws him back in corner, very smart. And that's going to jump over, throw him back in the corner. Did some good damage, broke it. Yeah, GG. Okay. Bang. Okay. Cannot evade me.
Sub-Zero wins.
Sub 5!
You mean sub as in sub?
Pay your respects.
Play with Sub-Zero. There we go. Heart's in. Okay, well, everyone's in. I'm very sorry, Kill. Someone invited Blackett. And I'm not saying I didn't want Blackett, because he's a decent player. It's just that he'd taken someone else's spot. So I'm saying sorry, because, you know, he thought he had the spot and doesn't now. Okay, so he's using Tremor. Interesting. This is going to be interesting. Danot's very solid, so this is going to give me... Like, obviously, versus fucking... what's he called? Foxy Grandpa. We're going to get wrecked, because he's ridiculous, but... More normal players, these. They're good players, but they're more normal. Not ridiculously high level like Foxy Grandpa. So let's see how this goes.
Round one, fight.
This will be interesting. Okay. Nice, good finish. Bang, bang, bang. Completely free. Can't do anything about it. Good block. Yeah, obviously the low coming. Oh! Don't know what that was. Mistake. Nice. Wow! Okay, very nice. Cancel into clone. Kept him back in. Oh! Didn't think we could do that. He's out. Oh, he's back in. Clever. Oh, shit! Wow, that did a big damage. Got him somehow from that distance. Oh my god, is he gonna come? Oh, this is gonna kill. It could have killed him. Why didn't he slide? Oh, it doesn't matter, I guess. He could have killed him with a slide. That's so Random. Huh. Don't know it has too much pressure. Hey, it's came back.
Round two. Fight.
Okay. Nice. Kept him in the corner, he just needs to get out. Raymond's really good at getting out of the corner. I wish Raymond were here. Raymond's quite good versus Sub-Zero. Nice confirm. Good damage this. See, there's the hard knockdown. That's obvious because, you know, he's not dead, but he could have killed him before. Hard knockdown? Okay. Trying to get out of there. Oh, is that going to kill him? Yep, it is. GG. Unlucky, mate. Unlucky. Tackle's doing quite well. Who else we got? We got Horizon. This will be interesting. Katana versus Sub-Zero. You said that before, Blaze, you crazy bastard. Sub-Zero, no character's that hard to play, Blaze, if you put time into them. A bad match for Tremor, really? You want to pick Predator? Predator might do better. I don't think that's a bad match for Tremor, though. Tom Brady confirmed. Who's better, Rug My Taco or Madsen? Which one's better, Sub-Zero? It's changed to Kung Lao versus Katana, which is odd. I don't understand that. Bad matchup for Katana? Really? Well, it's changed. This is not wait. No, this is Rug My Taco. I don't know who this is, to be honest.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, nice. He's got that string. And that string is the fucking devil, man, if someone's good at it. Yeah. Yeah, that's that string. If you can get that string with Kung Lao, you're playing him at top tier level. Nice. Nice. 30%. She could have blocked that, I think. Oh, hit him. Oh, missed the combo. Oh, good guess. Max damage? Max damage. GG. Foxy undercover. Madsen would beat him. Nice. 30%. He's safe, that. Meter burn. Missed the link. See, fucking Foxy Grandpa weakened that link consistently. It's crazy. Taco's dodge. Nice. Okay, baited it. Nice. Oh, wow. Oh, and he hit it. Very fucking nice. That's going to take it. That's 40%, that. Or nearly 50. It's fucking ridiculous. Nice. Really, really nice. I can't believe he can combo that. It's crazy. And it's safe. Nice. Yeah, Horizon's very solid, man. That was clutch. Okay. Nearly confirmed it. That's going to really hurt. It's probably going to break this. Is he not going to break it? Oh, he didn't. Okay, he didn't do the full one. Nice. Okay, went for the less damaging one. Hard knockdown. What's he going to do? Run into it. Okay, gets free combo. Stops it with a breaker. Oof. If he missed that. Oh, and he hits the... Okay. Okay. Wow, she grabbed him? You can do that, but it's very random. Oh! I can't believe that just happened. Oh my god! And then he takes it. Oh my god, fucking hell. That X-ray only just missed. Holy shit, that was quite hype. That X-ray was quite hype.
Pay your respects. There is a new king.
That X-ray, man. Oh, it's you, Tackle. You're Lowland Lions, aren't you? LLL, that's Lowland Lions. Oh shit, it's me. Alright, I'll give it a go with Kano again, why not? Horizon just missed it, yeah. Horizon is good. I wonder why I didn't pick Sub-Zero. Yeah, I thought so. Shit. Shouldn't have jumped. I tried to jump away. Nice. 31. Hit it. Oh, missed it. Shit! Oh! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do the thing. I was supposed to. Okay. I was supposed to do the air grab as well. Two mess ups. Nice. Missed it. Wow, okay. Good grab. Shit. Got me. I'm not doing too bad with Kano though. I don't usually play Kano in the cough. People have just said for me to try him. Kano, I haven't seen that guy in a while. Yeah, no, not many people play Kano. He does quite low damage. He has to spend meter to get pressure. My blocking's off. Maybe, I don't know. GG, man. I'll be Kano if I let my beard grow thicker. Katana, predators. My Kano's rusty. Yeah, I don't play Kano. People just told me to use him because I was playing good with him. Okay, I forgot that Blackie plays Predator now. Use my best character. Well, my best character's Ermac, but I don't know. I don't know. Play Ermac next time. But I think maybe. Fight. Really, Tang? That's crazy. Bang. Okay, let's see where he gets going. Oh wow, it stayed there. Alright. That's crazy. Throwing that way. No, through that way. Okay. Yeah, Blackie's been playing Predator. Oh my god. Oh, we missed it. Nice grab. Could finish him this. Okay, good break. I think that we're going to finish him. Time to guess. Completely safe. Chipping ya. Ooh! Good jump, guess. Oh my god. Oh my god. All she had to do was jump and punch and she didn't press anything. She probably had another idea in her head though. Round two. Fight. Give her Mac a try. I can. That nearly linked. Wow. Fucking hell, Predator. Predator's so scary. Nice. I think the thing was still there. I think the trap was still down, you know, then. For that amount of time. Nice. He's going to throw back in. No. Okay. Wow. This is crazy. Wow. I nearly got her in it. Oh, she's in it. Is that going to kill her? That could have killed her. Oh, wow. Ha! I'm good with Tremor. Are you saying that to Danut or me? Well, GG.
Pay your respects.
Creditor. Oh, Horizon.
There is a new king.
Alright, FM Hart. This will be interesting. FM Hart's probably the best Quan Chi I've versed. And then he's just disappeared. Oh, the man's first. Okay. This will be interesting. So, the man's got a good Quan Chi. He's got very good 50-50s. But FM Hart seems to have this really fucking optimal Quan Chi. Very mix-up heavy. Mix-up heavy as in not just doing the same thing. I've just noticed the man always picks that same stage. Huh, that's weird. Huh. You like seeing katanas lose? You're the man. The man PogChamp. This guy's alright. Yeah, FM Hart seems really strong. I mean, I've versed him with some random character. Oh my god. But I could see that he had a good punchy. This is why you main Predator. It's ridiculous. You missed it. He wanted more damage there. Here we go. He's just gonna break though. He didn't bother. Whoa, he blocks it! That's not like fucking near enough impossible to block and he blocked it. Yeah, there we go. It's the big damage ones. Didn't kill him. Yeah, killed him. I'm not bad, mister. Not bad, mate. How you doing, man?
Round two. Fight.
Oh, we missed it. Wow. Okay, worth a lot of meter for that. He can just break this. He's not even bothering breaking, man. Missed it. Nice. Ha! And when he throws that thing out, it allows him to just put the trap up whenever, doesn't it? I just realised. Yeah. That's hilarious. He can just put the trap up whenever. As soon as he throws that thing out, he can just put the trap up. Brutality. Brutalter. Bang. I understand why he's not playing Kung Lao anymore. The man on tilt now. Scary. How you doing, Paul? How you doing, man? Unblockable? It's not unblockable. It's near enough. So when he throws that spinny disc, you have to allow him to throw the trap down. Unless maybe you can reversal? I'm not sure. Because you are going to get hit twice, are you? You're going to get hit by the trap and you're going to get hit by the spinny thing at the same time. I might try Ermac this time. Okay, let's see how good FM Hart does. Remember to pause the stream, guys. I saw a bit of lag. Let's see how good FM Hart does, because I thought this guy played very solid. I think he versed my Aaron Black or something. I don't really have an Aaron Black, but again, you can tell when someone's quite solid with execution and stuff. So let's see. I'm pretty sure this guy played quite well. Well, thank you, Dark Phoenix. If you are enjoying, do remember to follow that follow. I'm live every single day, 10 a.m. BST. Even that I work up at 11 today. Well, start at 11. That's unsafe. Nice. That's a low overhead low. Nice blocks. Shouldn't have got hit by that. Nice, okay. It's gonna hurt. This guy's got good execution, so he does big damage, this guy. Yeah, 40%. Nice blocks. He looked for it. Okay. Oh, she just let him do. Ooh, good block again. Unlucky. Low overhead low. Nah, and there's the unblockable almost. I mean, it's not unblockable, but it near enough is. He's gonna get it all sorted now. Boom, boom, throws it up. Dun, dun, dun. Gets it down. Boom, boom. Good blocks. He's gonna break that. Why would you break that? He had no, oh my god, that was such a bad break. That was such a bad break. Nice. That might be game breaking. You know, like match losing kind of break. There's the almost unblockable. Yep, near enough unblockable. Throw it out. Throw that down. Wow. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. You have to block that high and low near enough at the same time. And it's safe as well, I think. I think it's safe. Okay, let's see. He's letting him do it. Oh, he's letting him put it down. I think it's actually safe on block, him missing, if you do actually block it, I think it's completely safe, so it doesn't matter. He missed the trap then. There's the trap, watch out for it. Nice. Kept away from it. What do you need to do? Okay. Nice. Oh, got him! Oh! Didn't confirm it. Okay. Okay. And that's GG, I think. Yeah, that's GG. GG. Yeah, so basically, once he puts the mine down, he can go into a safe kind of string. You have to guess, and even if you guess right, you can't punish him. Predator. A lot of the DLC characters are kind of ridiculous, it looks like. Trap should hit mid, but give hunt first hit overhead. How do you think will it balance traps? Trap should hit mid, but give hunt first hit overhead. I don't know what you're on about, Finders. Say that again. Genshin. Okay, so this is Mitsu. Katana, Predator, Scorpion. He's not the same as Quan Chi vortex-wise. Quan Chi ain't safe. Quan Chi isn't safe. Block the trap while standing, right, so only a low will hit. So the trap would be an overhead. It's the same thing. It'd actually be harder that because he has an instant low predator.
Round one, fight.
Okay. So let's see if we can get anything started. Oh, there it is. So he's going to get into a massive vortex here. Nice, low to low. Goes. Oh, that was clever. Teleporting full screen away. Interesting. Flawless. Okay, okay. That was very convincing. He teleported full screen away. That was actually quite smart. Oh, I was going to get it. Oh, no, it isn't. That is, though. Here we go. Okay, good break. He stopped it. He's basically not allowing him to get him. Oh, there we go. Okay. He's trying to not allow him to get him in the 50-50s. Let's see what happens here. Okay, interesting. So we can just teleport away from it as a Scorpion. Nice. Interesting. Overhead. Safe. No punish. quite hard to punish those quite quick. Oh, there we go. They're fucked. Wow, we had to think about that, didn't you, Blackie? Bloody hell. Okay, overhead. Overhead. Oh, shit. Oh, lag. Cross trap down. And he grabs him. Probably just going to be able to finish him with chip. Yep, there it is. GG. Unlucky, Blackie. So, you can teleport out of it, possibly. Mitsu. Yeah, he's an ESL player. He won ESL. He won an ESL championship. I don't know if Runmai Taco did. I really don't know about Taco. But I know Lowland Lions are a respectable team. So, I'm pretty sure Taco's done quite well to get in them. Yeah, GG, Blackie. How do you rank the DLC characters 1 to 4 on who's better? It's hard, man. I'd say probably Tremor and Jason are the lowest down. They're still good. I think probably Jason's the worst. Then Tremor. Then Predator and Tanya around the same. This will be interesting. Dano, very solid. Let's see how he does. What's all this about? 550. Don't know what it means. 5 out of 50. No, Taco's still in.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, let's see. Wow, okay. Good start. Gets him into the vortex. Okay. There we go. Good break. He gets the vortex. That's what it's all about, man. Just guessing that vortex. It's unsafe. It's not like Predators. Predators is unsafe. Interesting. Good. Oh, that's going to hurt. Didn't fucking do it. Oh, never mind. Got 15%. He could have got more than that. Nice blocks. Dano's a very, very solid player, by the way. Nice. Got him as he was just in the air with the thing as well, then. Oh, there's the overhead. There's overhead. Okay. Overhead's completely safe and blocked, by the way. Scorpion's overhead.
Round two. Fight.
Nice. Okay. He capitalized on it. Got him again. That's not going in Danot's favour. Blocking everything. Wow, good punish. Okay, don't allow it though because he's got full meter. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Yeah, really fucking hard to hit. Oh, he missed it. He missed it. He missed his fucking combo. Oh, nice roll. There's the orbit. I fucking saw that coming as well. Nice, just chipped him. Maybe. Was that much chip? Maybe, possibly. I saw that. I saw the low grab coming as well. Nice. Okay. Hits in. Nice cutscenes. Good grab. Okay, nice. Oh, got him again. Capitalized. He's going to break it so we don't get anything. Nice. Okay. The thing is, he's got a breaker. So, oh, got him with the gimmick. Here we go. Vortex. Where's it going? Nothing. Ooh. Oh, but he can just break it, so it doesn't matter. That's why I went for something so risky. And overhead, overhead. Safe as well, the overhead. Unlucky, Dano. Unlucky, mate.
Scorpion wins.
Dano fucked up in the corner. Really fucked up. Don't expect that from him. He had the... he still killed him, but you can see, like, he missed a combo. Like, he just doesn't miss. Hunter should have first hit overhead string, but normal trap should hit mid for no unblockable. Okay. I mean, it isn't an unblockable. Dano getting beat by Scorpion. Yeah, I don't know how we missed the corner combo, if I'm honest. They're not lost. The sans change catches you off guard. Is that why he did it? Alright, so we got Taco. We got two ESL players again now. Let's see who takes it. I think Taco took it last time. So let's see if he takes it again. Nice. I don't know why I said nice when he dropped it. Nice, that was nice though. Oh, no hard knockdown. Yep. Good grab. Okay, see if we can get anything started here. He can stop it at any time. He's going to wait for one reset. Okay. If that reset hit, he probably would have broke that. Okay, gets away, clever. Oh, he's going to break that. Yeah, it was obvious. Nice. And... oh, we got it! Mitsu should have had that one. He should have jumped again, he would have had it. Long cough today. Yeah, longer cough today. Nice, that was the cancel teleport. It does catch off guard. Oh, he just ran straight to him. Okay, good damage. Good confirm. Hard knockdown, 27%, not bad. Oh wow, that works. Hard knockdown, 27% again. No meter. Completely stops his reversal, interesting. 17%. Yeah, GG. <GG. sighs>
Sub-Zero wins.
You have to have really fast fingers to be great as Scorpion. I don't know. I don't think any character on this game needs like massively hard execution. What do I think of Sub? I think Sub-Zero is really good. He knew he lost. Because his health was so low. Oh shit, okay. Sub-Zero. Alright, should I try Ermac? I'm gonna try Ermac. I usually have a bad time versus Sub-Zero. Oh, he's gone for Kung Lao, okay. Let's see if I will do it, Ermac. Have you tried Rising Thunder? Yeah, I have. This confirms a menful. Okay, we got Horizon next as well. Alright. You have the best cough, I swear. We believe.
Round one. Fight!
Nice. I don't want to get any damage. Nice. Got me in the corner as well. Good start though. Nice. Shit, I tried to grab at the same time.
Do I have your attention?
Okay.
Round two, fight.
That's it. I need to get out of the corner, man. I need to get out of the corner. Oh, fuck. I need to get out of the corner! Whole round was in the corner, man. Okay. Nice. Ooh.
Round
good shit, good shit. I need to get out of that corner, man. So you're at 10 a.m. How long do you use your stream? This seems to be more than just a full-time job. It's about an hour or 2 hour longer than a normal full-time job I stream. About 1 or 2 hour longer.
There is a new king.
Rain's done. 4 months in a row, continued sub.
Hello.
You get to keep the Captain Watts and
Linkage.
Welcome. Not welcome. Thank you for continued support of the community. Very much appreciate all show love and hype and good working mental. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. 50 respect. Yeah, corner, man. I needed to get out of it. That's where Foxy Grandpa got everyone, and no one could get out. And if you can't get out of the corner, you just get wrecked. How you doing, Ferd? Yeah, this is like my kryptonite now. Fucking Katana. This is before Sonic Fox was using Katana versus this guy. Nice. Gimmicks. Whoops. Nice. That's a new little gimmick I've started doing. It's like a frame trap. I like it. If he jumps on me, I'm fucking X-raying. As soon as I see him jump. Oh, kept missing it. Boop. Nice. Oh, good stuff. Yeah, I think Ermac's my best, guys. Ermac is my best.
Pay your respects.
Getting looking good. It's combat Queen knowledge. Defense. Yeah, well, it's a frame trap. It's gimmicky because it's... It kind of is and isn't, because you do have to be a bit gimmicky with Ermac. Because none of his shit's safe when you want to get good damage. I know they weren't an X-ray, I know. Every time I were about to fucking just try and do some pressure with my orb, he jumped, so I fucked it. He's unsafe in every single situation, near enough, Iron. Like, when you do your overhead, any time you use Soul Ball, it's unsafe, basically. But I like that. Free footer into Soul Ball, it's nice. And I saw that this morning when I looked in the lab. So I was in the lab with him for a bit, not long. Nice chase down. I knew it.
Round 2. Fight.
that's fast. Woo! Who's he, man? On a roll! Yeah, I went for the reset. It would have killed him. It would definitely worth it. Too much swag for me. It almost cost me the round, but it was worth it, Blackhead, because it would have won me the round. And welcome to Ermac. Everything almost costs you the round, because everything's unsafe. Okay, this guy was really solid. I mean, I've versed him with Erin Black, so I don't know how he'll do versus Ermac, but we'll see. I remember this guy was good. Your mom is hot. This coffin made you cry. FM Hort's quite solid. Quite a solid fucker. I like how it's kind of rotated between loads of people though. It ain't just one person just wrecking everyone. I like that. Nice. Good start. Ooh, missed it. Has Fox ever come back? Yeah, I'm sure he will sometime. Very solid Foxy though. Shit, I couldn't get to him in time because of my stamina. Nice. Fuck. Nice, law to law. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Shit, I don't know why I did that. Okay. Oh, damn it. Bang! Okay. Sick fucking matches. I am proper trying my ass off. You need to stop doing strings after a blocked pork. What do you mean, Taco? Fear the Noodle! 7 months in a row, continued sub. You get to keep the Captain Watts and Liggage. Thank you. For that continued support. Very much appreciate all show of that love and hype. Appreciate it, Noodle. What do you mean, Taco? I need to stop doing strings when they're blocked. Do you mean the soul ball on block? But that's a gimmick, it frame traps them. It's because I'm warmed up, guys. I've been playing the game all day. It's different. Usually I've been jumping straight from Rocket League. Of course I'm not going to do as good. You're down 3. Down three. Oh, it's getting blocked, yet you still do a string right after. Full punish online. Offline. Down three blocked. Okay, interesting. Yeah, I probably will have some bad habits. So if I do a down three and it's blocked, that means that I shouldn't be able to do another thing. I'm confused now though. I don't even know what I'm going to do. Oh shit. I don't know what to do against that. I fucking knew that would come in. Caused me in corner for free. Shit! Woof! So if your down three is blocked every time, you're never supposed to do a punish. I'm sure I've seen people block down threes and do combos. Trying to find an opening. Nice grab. Does that kill Meth? Yep. Sweet comeback. Well, thank you. He's gonna throw it. Final round. Fight. Ah. Wow. GG. GG. When you soul ball him full screen, just blow him up and then teleport. One thing I think would make Predator not as powerful, if you hit him on block, the mind disappears. It's just that he can block and the mind stays there. I think that would sort him out, you know. What do you think? Like, say, when you put the mind down, on block, if you get hit, the mind disappears. Lord dear Predator. You're so nervous, why? Tremor. Predator, yeah, Predator is ridiculous. Predator is fun. So, Taco, what do you mean? Like, I'm very, very, very sure that I've seen people do a down one, and then the other person's blocked it, and then they've gone on to another move. You're saying no one ever does that? I'm sure everyone does that. Because the move I went on to was... Round one. Unless you were, like, superhuman and you could react to a down one on block. Like, really quick. I don't know, I look for it. I look for it when you play Taco and Mitsu. Because you're used to offline. You saw a katana in the thumbnail, you've been fooled. Oh, there is a katana and it's very good. Wow. Danut used to be like the beast in this fucking lobby. Look how leveled up everyone's getting. Crazy, innit? Crazy.
Round two, fight.
Nice. Good set up, just a little one. Nice. Good run cancel. Hard knockdown. Okay, interesting. Black is like just letting him do all this shit. It's crazy. Why are you letting him just like Paul Grog 33 sub? You get the captain bots and
linkage.
Welcome to the stream. I very much appreciate all short of hype and Golgi Mental. Thank you, Paul. Thank you, man. I appreciate the support. I'm glad you're enjoying it. Will I be moving to YouTube gaming? I don't know, man. I don't know how it'll be on YouTube gaming. I mean, what would it be like? Would I be able to do that at the same time as streaming on Twitch? I think that'd be good. Whoa! Never seen that one before. That's a new combo he's been working on. Nice. Oh, stopped him. Oh, here we go. Oh, we missed it. Oh, nice. Oh, just missed it. All red. Gets away from it. Oh, good fuck it. Is that going to kill? Oh, beautiful. Bang. Beautiful, man. That Danuk come back down. Yeah. Came back. He got on the board. It's weird because he hadn't been on the board last cough, which is really odd because Danuk used to be like the thing I just wrecked everyone. So it's good to see him finally getting on the board. I'll give him a 10. Oops, I give him a 9, whatever.
There is a new king.
FM Hart hasn't been on the board, which is kind of surprising. Everyone's got on the board. Except FM Hart. Oh shit, he's using Tanya. Okay, he's being serious. If you started with Twitch, stay with Twitch. It's just better to not change. Yeah, I know. If I could do this and YouTube at the same time, you know, like stream, and it goes to both places, I'd do that. There's no reason not to, is there? Just two different places of exposure. We'll see. We'll see what happens with the YouTube thing. Who's the under? We don't have an underdog in this one. Fucking Tanya, man. Okay. Too quick, man. It's too quick. It's way too quick. Nice. All red. All red. Okay. Confirmed it into the... Oh, okay. It would have gone into a vortex there. Oh, wow. We got it anyway. Okay, that's really bad for Dano. Pretty sure you can't stream to Twitch and YouTube at the same time. Maybe not. Unless I used XSplit and OBS at the same time. Nice. Then you could, couldn't you? Technically. I'm pretty sure you could. Using XSplit and OBS at the same time. Going to do it two different places. I'm pretty sure you could. I mean, I don't see why you wouldn't. Oh, I'm not looking for the down ones, am I? Or the down whatevers. Oh, we're using down three. Yeah, you can't see down freeze really with Scorpion. Because he's more about fucking summons. Wow. Okay, stopped it. Oh my god. Nice. Oh wow, okay. Wow, fucking hell, Tanya. The pressure is just ridiculous. Tanya needs a buff. Tanya needs a buff, and Predator needs a buff. The scope's not optimized. I'm not sure. I don't think he is, actually. I think you're right on that. I don't know the new optimization of damage, what Scorpion needs. Wow. Them wreckers. Okay. Wow, just uppercuts him. Good break, it would have killed him. Oh, missed him. Just runs right. That's going to chip him. Oh, GG. Best Tanya's Pyro? No. Not anymore. How did you get that combat card background? I can't seem to find it anywhere. The combat card I have. I think it's Kano's. I'm pretty sure. Is Scorpion top tier? I don't know. I think so. I mean, he's got a lot of safe stuff. I'm not French, nor Kirk. Okay, he's versing Tackle now. And he's gone to a Predator. Okay. It looks like he's using matchups what favour him versus the characters, which is smart. That's what Sonic Fox is doing, it seems like. Which is a smart way of playing. And to be honest, in NetherRealm games, it's usually like that as well. I think they brought out variations so that people wouldn't do that, but NetherRealm games is always like that. Mine? Yeah, I think it's Kano. Okay. Whoa, unsafe. Nice. Stop it from doing anything. Fucking hell. Fucking Predator, man. Nice. Orb red. Nice. I think I wanted to cancel, but fucked it. Okay, what can you do with this? This is definitely a bad start for Tackle. Oh, wow. Good guess. Good guess. That was a good guess. I mean, with any reversal, that would have worked. So it was just literally a good guess. Fucking Predator zoning, man. Whoa, we hit him. Okay. Unlucky. Didn't get the thing. Goes right through, doesn't it? Yeah, I can see this being in Predator's favour. Nice. Nice, yeah. Completely safe as well. Okay. Interesting. Gets out of the three, doesn't it? Nice. Big damage. Wow, just grabs him. He's gonna slide, I have a feeling. Yeah, too obvious. GG, man. He needed to do something like that because we were on solo health. And he knew that Predator were going to zone, so the logical thing would be to slide, but Dano understood that. Yeah, cattle pick. Yeah, but people do that, Taco, man. That's this game. I swear to God. That is this game. NetherRealm games are always about cattle picking. Like, think about when Sonic Fox picked Katana. He did that to beat Tanya, didn't he? I think. 8-3 matchup. That's what I mean. If you want to... And this is just my opinion. The real fucking fact. If you want to play this game, I suppose Grandpa only plays one character, but ideally, I believe that you should learn multiple characters for bad matchups on this game, and you shouldn't be loyal to one character if you want to consistently do very well. Think about how many characters Sonic Fox has been playing. For casuals online, you've been quite weak. Yeah, true. Well, it's the game, innit, man? I mean, I don't know what else to say. Do anything to win, don't you? Wow, 42%. Very nice. You think two girls? I don't know, man. He's got some. I think he's a solid player, mate. I think you're giving him. You're not giving him enough credit, in my opinion. I mean, he does use Tanya, which I don't like, because I don't like Tanya. But, I'm Predator, not a big fan of. But I like Tremor. I don't think Tremor's that good of a character, and I think he uses him quite well. In my opinion. No, it's not a new stage. You can get it in red. It looks quite cool. Especially with these graphics, you know, this HD-ness of this stream. 60 FPS there, guys. 60 FPS. Should be anyway. I mean, I've tried my best to get it as close to 60 FPS as I can for streaming. Always put money into this stream. Green screen, etc. His main is now Predator. He will not stay on Predator if he's losing with Predator. He will move to a character. Because that's what he does. It's smart. Like, say if someone beats his Predator very convincingly, you think he'll keep with Predator? I don't. But he probably won't, because Predator's ridiculous at the moment. But he will be getting probably nerfed, I think, or normalised, whatever you want to call it. Why do I like Tanya? Because she just does fucking safe wreckers all day. And it's just stupid how safe they are, and how much chip she gets from them, and pressure she gets and everything. Yeah, I don't like her. Nice. Good bait, see what I mean? He baited it, she didn't even hit him. That's gonna really hurt. Bang, bang, bang. 43%, bang, bang, bang again. GG. Playing well now. You wanna see Raymond back in the car? He'll be back. I don't know, two girls. I've played Tremor, and I've lost with Tremor. You don't like her, you love her. Dano is back. Yeah, he's doing well. I think he's completely on the board now. So, the only person not on the board is HM Hart at the moment. When do I get Harukiza's Shinnoking Cough? I can't remember last time. I think like 2-3... I can't remember. Feels like my camera's a bit... I don't know. Are you doing corner? Oh wow, okay, he's gone to fucking Kenshi. That's interesting. Interesting. Missed the leg. Unsafe, I believe, is it? I'm not sure. Oh, we missed it. Nice overhead into one. Optimised damage. Wow, 34% into... Oh god, so dirty. 34% no meter into a low overhead. No meter, all of it. Oh, dirty. Could have done more than an uppercut. You knew that were coming, I did too. Nice block. Good grab. Full screen away. Okay. Okay. Nice. Oh, we missed it. He missed the whole knockdown. Wow, and he just let him do it. Oh, he keeps getting hit by that low. Overhead. There's the overhead. Nice. Good. He could have got massive damage there. He's going to kill, is it? Nearly. Oh. And. He wants a brutality. He wants to grab brutality. He wants some type of brutality. Oh, there it is. Never mind. Didn't get it. GG. Dirty. This is a good cough session, yes. Wins. Much dirty. Very dirty. How is my Cortal Khan? It's alright. I use Blood God. This guy doesn't stop jumping. Really, Blackie? I didn't even notice. Defended. I did see him jumping a lot at the end, but I think that's because he was panicking. He looked that way. He was jumping because he didn't want the thing to hit him. The overhead thing. Never predicts Sonny Fox's playstyle because he plays YOLO. I have no idea. Zoning is frowned upon. Then you walk like Sonic Fox then with Katana. He was zoning loads with Katana at TESL. Katana has to zone. To be honest, zoning isn't that crazy on this game compared to Injustice. Can you not remember how crazy it was in Injustice? Zoning on Injustice, can't you remember how ridiculous it was? What? What was that? I've never seen that before. That was really interesting, Hart. Hart's Quan Chi interests me, man. I think he's got a really solid one. It's really interesting. Oh, okay. Got it by the law. Okay, overhead. Oh, got it by the overhead again. This is going to really hurt. Oh! Went for gimmicks. I didn't expect that. Still gonna kill him in there. Good break. Don't let him kill you. He went for gimmicks, he went for overhead law, because his x-rays are low. But he knew it, he saw it coming. I don't know how safe that is, but I don't think it is. There's the overhead, and this is going to hurt. Yep, optimised. Optimised. 39%? Wait, what? We would have a bit. Fucking hell! 39% into a hard knockdown where we could have 13%. That's 52%. That would have been 52% if you used the meter. Fucking hell. That did a lot of damage. I don't know how he did that much damage, I didn't see it. Pain in Mustard also says Sonic Fox reaction is ridiculous. You can punish at any time and it confirms anything. Really? Oh, everything, sorry. Use Jackie this time. FM Art needs to learn block strings, definitely, yeah. Yeah, we're getting hit a lot. Oh shit, here we go. Highlight blocks, you think? You think that worthy of a highlight? Highlight? Really? Was that a good game? What, the 39%? Seven.
Round one, fight.
Shit. Shit, I tried to reversal it. I'm trying to reversal at wrong times. Wow. Shit! The frame traps, man, it just traps you all the time. Okay, I was trying to reversal instead of just block, but I don't know when the timing is, so I might not do that anymore. Shit! I don't know why I didn't expect that. Nice block. Nice block. Yeah. GG. So we pretty much guessed every 50-50 I did. Alright, one sec. I mean, I could have done the overhead and he guessed I was going to go for the low. Just like that. Can you please play the guy with two guns and a hat? Black something. Erin Black. I don't know him that well. Not as well as I know Ermac. So what I mean about doing strings after block pokes? Kind of. The main reason I lost that was I play Ermac and I don't have to say 50-50s and he blocked them. And also, the reversals I were trying. I were trying them at the wrong times. So I didn't know when he was going to do his special. So I got hit by some stupid shit and obviously the x-ray. Okay, two DLC characters here. Oh, wow. Okay, that was interesting. We were going to roll into it, but then Black didn't do anything. Oh, we missed it. Wow. Get Greg and Lau in the cough. The cough's full, man. What time is it? One second. Okay, so Blackie took one. Blackie, please. Okay, nice. Oh, really? Okay. Wow, stopped him from doing anything. That's still hitting. Can you even get away from that? That thing. Wow, that distance. Interesting. There's the overhead. Nice. Low overhead more. And GG. Yep, GG. Blackie took it. Can I have pretty safe combo against knock-ups and other kind of controls? What do you mean, Sammy? I'm not sure what you're on about.
Predator wins.
Save us from OP Hunter. Nope. He took it. You excited to verse Predator?
There's a new king.
Wait. Mitsu, Scorpion. Mitsu, did you just lag out? Did you just lag out after you said, oh, you exited? Did you mean to, Mitsu? Oh my god. That's hilarious. I thought you were saying you're excited. It's all right, I re-invited you, man. I'm not bad, Heezy. I'm not bad, mate. Oh, it's turned to Kung Lao again, okay. I suppose, yeah, because Sub-Zero is not the best matchup for him. I think it's mainly the, nice. Yeah, Fox is so consistent with that shit, it's crazy. I think it's mainly, the laser one what's bad for Sub-Zero, if I'm honest. I don't think this one's as bad. Might be, though. Nice. He's excited to exit.
Round two, fight.
Being very cautious with that trap. There's unblockable near enough. It's not really an unblockable, but it's very rare that you see people block it. Nice, that was nice. Oh, the trap didn't work. Wow, went right through it. Nice. He's going to try and wake up again, watch. Oh, it didn't! Wow. Why would he do that? All he had to do was grab him. Wow, and they went right through him. Okay. Unlucky, man. Sure thing, end call. Sure thing, mate. You think the coffee's full now? Can't be. Unless someone keeps inviting someone for some reason. No, it's not. Could you not join? Yeah, don't invite anyone, guys. It'll be me inviting. Alright, we've got Katana. These championship matches. This will be interesting. Sub-Zero vs Katana. Did Rub win? Oh no, Rub lost this one, didn't he? Okay, let's see. Let's see if he gets a run back. He were using Kung Lao that time. What's the point of the stealth move? Less chip. You get hardly any chip.
Round one, fight.
Okay, let's see. Nice. Could have confirmed it. Oh! Oh shit, big damage. Big damage. 40%. Just like that. Bang. 41%. Nice confirm. Wow, nice. Wow, it's getting by everything. Holy shit. I think he was trying to slide. I'm not sure though. You haven't sucked hard. It's a hard lobby, man. I can just see you've got a good Quan Chi. That's why you invited us. Kano's a good pick if you're afraid of the enemy getting chance to... yeah, but Kano's not as good. Kano's just not that good. I don't think he is. He don't do enough damage. This is massive damage, isn't it? Yeah, this is massive damage. It's a 50. Holy shit, 49%. Okay, he's going to probably slide. No, he did that instead. I knew we were going to... Oh, that's going to kill. She didn't link it. She didn't link it. That's unsafe, I believe. Oh my god. Wow. See, like, that what you did, Taco, that move there, like, you're saying I'm doing unsafe stuff by doing, like, a down one into a move. You just did a completely unsafe string then. I mean, sometimes you just have to do it, don't you? Oh, hit him. I can't believe it. I think Rub's going to come back now, you know. Horizon had the game and just fucked it. Oh, nice. Got out of it. Wow. Nice. Okay, good. Good break. Okay. Oh, nearly did the fucking bait thing, which is really frustrating. Wow, went right through. Exactly when it disappeared. Oh, wow, she's getting so close to getting hit by that clone. Oh my god, she tried to bounce it back. I like the attempt. Wake up. Good break, he had to. We need to get out of the corner. Oh, good stop. It was just about... Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell, good jumping. Oh, missed it. It's not going to happen. Nice. Oh, and that's it. Oh, fucking hell. That was really close. I was so close. Holy shit. I was so close. She had the game on round two, but she missed the... what did she miss? I forgot now. Oh, she missed the fan off the reversal. She did a wake-up, I think.
Pay your respects.
Fight of the game.
Throne defended.
I'll give that a highlight. I think that was good. He had it, I called it. Because he pretty much had the game. Yeah, yeah, I've already had it. Nightlight it. Look more. It was your fault, Horizon. No problem, Mitsu. Are you in now? Yeah. Yeah, Horizon, you threw it away, mate. Mate, you had the game. So he's gone to Kenshi, this guy, which is really weird. Okay. I can see this being in Kenshi's favour, actually, so it's not the worst idea. Can't really put his clones out, can he? No, you can't just duck. Nice. He's going to try and zone him, by the way. Kenshi's a zoner. Yeah, you can't do that versus Kenshi. Nice. Yeah, this looks like a bad match. This is what I mean by learning more than one character. Because sometimes you're just going to have bad matchups. I'm pretty sure this is a bad matchup. It looks it. Looks like a horrible matchup. And this is the same with... what is it? Johnny Cage Thunderbolt. I think Johnny Cage Thunderbolt does just as well as this. Maybe not as good as this, but it's really important, I feel. If you wanna play this game at a high level, I think it's really important to have more than one character. I think Foxy Grandpa should learn one more character, to be honest. For his matchups weren't too good. Like, his Katana matchup wasn't the best, was it? Not really. Yeah, training room gets random interactables. Which is quite cool. And I don't care about training room now because my monitor didn't go black. Wow, just stopped him. Overhead, nice. Good positioning with the overheads. Wow, smart read. And he took it. GG. Is that the first game man won? No, no, it isn't. No, it's just Heat who hasn't got on the board yet. Okay. Photo Grandpa is fine with Lau. I don't know. What a terrible match. Yeah, it looks like a bad matchup. Unwinnable online, really? Okay. I don't think it'll be unwinnable. It'll just be a really bad matchup. Don't have people say Takeda is bottom tier. He got top 8 at Combo Breaker. And has buffs ever since. Takeda, the reason people don't think Takeda's that good is his reversals. He has really nice vortex thing going on, mix up 50-50s. Not really vortex, but 50-50s constantly. It's just his reversal's horrible. But if you give Takeda a good reversal, he could be quite ridiculous. Looks like the man's playing Kenshi now. Huh. Telefury on whiff, full combo punish from full screen. Really? Okay. Telefury. I'm not sure what that is. Fight. That thing there. Minus 57. Full screen away, you can punish it. Okay, we got. Okay, nice. It would have got good damage then. Come on, Hart. This will be your first game. You can do a lot. You can run in and get a full combo. I think Hart's going to take this. Nice. This is a pure zoning match, pretty much. Except when Quan Chi gets in, he can do some vortexes and things. Kenshi don't really have any vortexes. He really doesn't, he's just complete zone. Nice, how clever. Could have got way more damage. Oh. Optimize them. If you're playing the character, you want optimized, man. His corner damage is. Oh, what the fuck? Wow, he still won, though. He just went. Bang. Bang. Mortal zoning. Well, he got on the board. Everyone's been on the board now. Oh, shit, I'm versing him. Okay.
Pay your respects.
Quan has larger zones.
There is a new king.
Really? Wow. What about Katana? Is Katana not fast enough?
Ermac, Quan Chi.
Highlight. Look at his wugging skeletons, mate. His wugging skeletons, mate. Raiden. Nah, I should just keep with Ermac. Ermac's my best.
Round one. Fight.
Good block. Let's grab. Shit! I forgot I had the I had no run. I had no stamina.
Round two, fight.
Nice. Oh, missed it. Nice. Oh. Good shit, good shit. Trading projectiles with Ermac, never a good idea. Nope. Ermac's Wuggins levels are awesome. Wuggin awesome.
Pay your respects.
Give her in Lydna. Yeah, the sound of Ermac's green poopy king. Things. Boop. Boop. What are you? Fly. Are you a fly?
Tremor.
Oh, Tremor, okay.
Ermac.
Fucking fly. It's really small, but it's annoying. Gerasm. Jack seems okay. Shit, I'm trying to do the reversal again, I should do that. Got that. Knew we were gonna do that. Shit! You fucking followed me! Wow! Okay. Followed me from behind him. Shit. of gimmicks. I can't get him, man. I can't get him. I'm getting better versus him. He just keeps trying to get away on Wake Up. He keeps trying to get away. I can't keep him still. Danut really uses that down one a lot. Down one. I'm not sure what down one were.
There is a new king.
I could get him if I weren't using Ermac. No, he just keeps trying to get away. He doesn't stand still. He doesn't want to block your mix-ups. He just wants to kind of jump away or backdash away. So I need to punish it. Or I need to do something. I'm getting better with it, though. I'm understanding how he plays more and more every time I play him. Thank you, Pop. I appreciate it, man. Born in with a sexy beard. Yeah, I'm going to shave it soon, though. I got rid of that crap. As you can see, got rid of that. I know Ermac's mad unsafe. Okay, this fly's annoying me. Can you... Come here. Can you come here? Oops, I killed it. I didn't mean to kill it. Oops. Whatever. It was a tiny, tiny fly. I was trying to grab it so I could throw it outside. Wow, okay, it's coming back in force versus fucking Blackie this time. Nice, clever. I wonder if anyone will use Tremor at a tournament. I'd have respect for someone using Tremor at a tournament when you've got Predator and Tarnia available. I would respect people using Tremor because he's definitely not as good as Predator or Tarnia. He's good. Can I mill you the hair? What the fuck, man? Nah, that's some say. Well, look how quick he recovers, man, I swear. Bam, bam, bam. Unlucky. He got him back. Danut's actually doing really well now. He's on a 9 win streak. He's won most out of everyone. What are those? What are those what? Is what I want to say to that.
Pay your respects. Throne defended.
DJT will be using Tremor. I hope so.
Tremor. Katana.
Your space is always hijacked during the coughs. I have no idea who invited Blackie. Does anyone want to own up who invited him? I mean, I don't know why people are doing that. It's kind of selfish. It's knocking someone else out, isn't it? It's not nice. On a 7 win streak? No, I don't think he is. Is he really? No, that's his last one? I don't even know. I'm pretty sure he ain't on a 7 win streak. No, he isn't. He's on like a 2 or 3. Nice. Got it by the law somehow. Don't know why, just did. Wow. Did he guess that she would go in there, or does it just horn perfectly? Nice. Fucking hell. Does he know where they're going? Because they're all going different directions then. See? Some of them aren't, like, aimed on her. I'm pretty sure you can control where they're going. Yeah, 7 win streaks the longest he's got. Fly, can you fuck off? Little fucking flies, what I got him. Right, I'm I got rid of it. I didn't kill it, I grabbed it and threw it out. I killed the other one accidentally. Oh my god, it got her. I need some brutality. Bang!
Tremor wins.
Youch. Chair Overlord. You can throw it far, mid, and close. He's quite good at guessing the mid, close, and something, innit? Show my fatality on the fly. On the fly. I didn't kill it. I don't kill things. The only things I kill are spiders, and that's only because of my massive phobia. That's literally it. It's the only thing I kill. And I feel bad when I do it as well. Not too bad, though, because I'm massively afraid. Play H was you want. Maybe Predator's stronger than I think, then. Could be. Predator is a strong character. Alright, let's see. Always going for Predator this time. Last time he played Tawny versus him. Nice. Ooh, tried to get the whole knockdown. Didn't get it. Let him do it anyway. Ouch. Oh, he missed it. Nice block. Nice block. Overhead. Wow, just does it. He's going to chip in. Oh, no, he isn't. This could be a bad thing, what he did. He's going to get into a vortex here. Where's he going? Overhead. Vortex still going. He's going to have to break. Goes into an X-ray. He did that so he don't break. What's he gonna do? Is he gonna do the, is this gonna be worth it? Wow! I don't think he meant that backhand. Fucking hell. Fight. Okay. It was a good idea. Oh, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna really hurt. He'll be able to get max punish on this. Oh, he fucked it! It doesn't matter though, he's got the reset. Okay, this is gonna fucking well hurt. 32, bam bam bam. 45, and he actually got up fast. That's obviously not a hard knockdown when he's doing that, that's weird. Overhead. And brutality, because why not? Highlight this as well. Guys, we're getting like millions of highlights. We've had 3 highlights so far. Maybe I should get rid of sexual times, because I didn't see that one. You just told me to highlight it.
Pay your respects.
You stream pause at the most intense moment. Love you too, Hadou. How are you doing, Ketchup? Highlight all the things. I know Danut's strong. Okay, what's he going to do? Is he going to use Predator? Is he going to use Predator to counter him? Is he waiting to see what he picked? I should highlight that one. Oh, God.
Sub-Zero.
That was the one with a good combo. Yeah, he did get a 39%, which would have done a 52. Oh, guys, I'm getting so many highlights. Do you realise it takes a while to make these? Okay, 44-ish. What we call it? That gamble. Okay, well, guys, on YouTube, I'm gonna have a lot of highlights today. Just saying.
Round one, fight.
Alright, let's see how it does. Wow, would you got it by the overhead? Why? Yep, so overhead pillow. Nice. Throws him into corner, very smart. Okay. Wow, we just pushed it right through against Wookiee. Nice. You need to watch out for that. It's got the instant law. But yeah, instant law, man. You need to watch out for it. You need to block law. Throws back in corner. Nice. Oh, okay. Went for the... Gone for the law again.
Okay.
Donut's doing really well now. Good read. The thing about Donut is, when he gets all warmed up, he starts making really good reads. Okay, we'll be able to get something from this. Oh no, he won't. He's got nowhere. Oh, okay, that's the best he could have done because his stamina were gone because of the break. Gone for the low again. There we go. Didn't confirm it. Okay, what's he going to do? Watch out for the low. Okay, nice. Pushed himself in the corner though. Not the best. Okay. Fucking hell, he's hitting him so many times. I think he's figured out the law is going to... Oh, the law is really working for him. Okay. Whoa, that animation is really weird. Okay, so he's got him in the... Watch out for the law, man. Okay. He went for the law again, but he realised it. Nice. Woo. Fucking close. No, Danut's not a pro. He's just quite solid. He's very good at reading. Foxy Grandpa was like way above everyone else though. But I mean, it's obvious. He fucking got second Evo and boy, etc. And he didn't just say he got 4 Evo, he just gets 4 in general, doesn't he? So it's obvious Foxy were gonna do amazing. Going with the low again. Okay, nice. That's really unsafe. No punish. I'm pretty sure that's unsafe, right? Random. There's the law to stop the thing from hitting him. Stopped it. Guessed him right. All good. He tried to cancel it, but he reversaled, so it didn't matter. Guessed wrong. Getting overwhelmed. Interesting. I don't know how safe that is. Oh, right through! Oh, Dano. Respect the frames. Yeah, man.
Tremor. Wins. Pay your respects.
Yeah, good game, Tanner.
Throne defended.
Sure thing, Taco. Have a good one, mate. Good games.
Tremor.
That guy's very solid. He is quite solid, yeah. Pro League commentator. They're doing true. More highlights. The whole thing will be highlighted anyway. The whole cough will be highlighted. So, yeah. Explain some about YouTube. Go over there, subscribe. You'll see all the highlights from today. Some good games. Also, the cough highlights and... The whole cough. And also I've got my the cough with Foxy Grandpa in on my YouTube as well. So check them out guys, if you have been enjoying. Okay, see how the man does. The man's got some really scary resets. But I'd say Hart has a better Quan than him. Okay, all red. Nice, shouldn't have got hit by that. Need to look out for it, man. Hard knockdown. Is that a hard knockdown? Okay. Okay, nice blocks. Pushes him into the corner. Oh, he knew we were going to jump. Okay. Got into the corner still. Some big damage could happen here. Definitely. So this could actually kill, you know. If he hits this, this could kill. Fucking told ya. Fucking told ya. I thought that could kill. Good shit. In the corner, Quan Chi can do good damage. 41% is nothing. He could have done more, I reckon. Possibly. I knew it was going to kill, though. You need to look for that that overhead, man. Oh, knockdown. Bang, bang, bang. Completely free. You can have that as free damage. Okay. Gets him in the vortex. He's going to probably go for a vortex, I'm going to guess. Yeah, vortex. There it is. Completely stopped his reversal. Go for another vortex. No, I didn't. Go for damage. Okay, 31%. Probably would have been worth going for the vortex. Oh, that's his weird thing he does as well. I forgot about that. That's unsafe. He could have punished. Okay. Nice. Oh, not allowed him to jump out. Not allowed him to jump out. He's got not got a real reversal either. Ah, oh, it's going to kill him. Yeah, did it so he didn't break. Very smart. Painful. Painful. He couldn't jump out. I fucking told you. I fucking did, didn't I? Overhead. He's got hit by the overhead every time. Just block it, man. Nice. That's worth it. That trade's worth it. If you see that and do that every time, you'll win. So he'll stop doing it. How did that hit him? He's got hit by the overhead again. 28%. Oh, he went for the gimmick. Didn't work. That's unsafe. Didn't punish again. And that's going to kill him. It's going to kill him. He's not coming back. He's on no meter. He's not coming back. He's not coming back. He's just not. Unlucky, man. He had a chance, though. Well, it depends if you want to just go to loads of tournaments jello-y. That's the thing. His summoner, he can win. What, this matchup?
Pay your respects.
Really, Ketchup? No one hates on me when I play Jackie. Everyone's like, wow, you have a really good Jackie. I think my Jackie could have potential. I'm not really a big fan of her, though. I don't find her that hard to play. Okay, Hort's actually quite good. I do think Hort's quite good. Okay, this is going to be interesting. Let's see how he does. I do think Hort's quite solid. Even that he only got one game so far. Yeah, Danut's doing really well now. He's just wrecking everyone. 13 wins. Do you think Liu Kangmin would win EVO? Why not? Yeah, possibly, Monster. Why are you thinking about playing Liu Kang?
Round 1, fight.
One hit and a vortex and win. Yeah, I suppose that's true. But I just felt that he weren't gonna, I guess. I just had a feeling that he just weren't gonna. Because he could have just chipped him or anything. Okay, so let's see how Hart does. Ooh, didn't hit it. And he kept getting hit by that overhead as well. Okay, let's see. Is he going for max damage or vortex? Is Danut going to break it? He's going for vortex. Nice, low to low, very smart. Broke it to an alright time, I guess. Oh, knockdown. Overhead, overhead. Loads of overheads. Constant fucking overheads. And low, what's like. That low, I didn't know he could do it so close to himself. Can you control it in the air? Because that's ridiculous if you can. Because he seems to hit them that when the point blank near them. Unlucky. Yeah, where's the meter? He's jumping a lot, you need to stop him. Missed that. Oh, knockdown. Overhead. Yep, overhead. He's going to go for the low soon. There's the overhead. There's the low and low. Into a reset. Into a... Oh, he can reset twice. And... Yeah, he wants a brutality, doesn't he? Alright, let's see if he can do this vortex good enough. Okay, so far so good. No, he broke it. Okay, okay. That almost hit him then, you know, that overhead thing. Oh, missed it! Missed it, unlucky mate.
Tremor wins.
You can control it, no way. That's even crazier than I thought, okay. No, Danut don't go to tournaments. I mean, maybe he will eventually. I'm thinking about having a little tournament anyway, a potential tournament, what will be happening. TBA. Maybe soon TBA though. With a cash prize, etc. We'll see though. Oh shit, it's me. Alright. You got a nosebleed, did you? Bloody tremor. ESL Season 2. It's stupid that it's just on Xbox, PND. It should be on PS4 as well. I don't know why it's just on one console. I mean, you could have a PS4 one and an Xbox one, couldn't you? Be bigger, more people. I don't know.
Round one, fight.
Oh, fuck that low. Nice over. Xbox are backing it, yeah, I guess. Looking for these block strings, man. Yeah. Bomb, bomb, bomb. GG. Oh, man. Fucking this guy. Too much overhead. He's always trying to jump away, so overheads work on him a lot, but then eventually he stops and then you just do something that's unsafe. Being too defensive. I don't know when I can fucking attack this guy. 355 tournaments will be at on PS4, so there's that at least. Yeah, that's true, but it's only on PS4, that game, which is random. Is he Tremor or Emma?
Predator.
YOLO versus guy. You're going to play Until Dawn. When is it out? I'm screwed. When's it out? I was blocking so much of him.
Round one, fight.
Did Ermac's Teller get taken out? No. But his recovery on that thing where he flies up is safe, proper safe as fuck, to be honest. And it homes on you, so even if you teleport towards him, it hits you. Try more grabs. It's gonna hurt. Bang. Bang, bang, bang. 40-something percent, and chipped him. I think he could have jumped that though. He could have potentially jumped it and then thrown a meter mag. That's it, hits your luck. Into low. Hard knockdown, bang, bang, bang. Free damage. As soon as you get the hard knockdown, you can spend a meter and get free damage whenever you want. Nice, he thought the low were coming. Smart. Okay, threw himself in the corner. Good block. Yeah, Dana's playing. Oh! Yeah, Dana's playing really good now. I mean, he's blocking this really hard shit. I mean, Blackie were messing up a bit there. Oh, let's see how he does. But, still. Oh, let's see. Nice. Just froze him? Why? I don't know why I did that. Okay, nice. Good confirm. Very nice confirm, actually. Can he kill him off this? Dun, dun. Oh! Oh, he missed it! Just chip him! Okay, there you go. There you go. Okay. Nice comeback. Ketchup's on Xbox One, I believe. You'll need to get a PS4 until I get an Xbox One, I guess. Nice. Okay. Law of Red One. Down at Chalk. It's in corner. This could hurt. Ooh, interesting. There it is. Near enough unblockable. Bang. Bang. Into it again. And then back into the same setup. Who's going to go for damage? Oh, he went. Okay, we're going. I don't know what he was doing, actually. I don't know why he went for that. Nice. See? You can't. Oh my god, he's going to kill him. You were so close, Blacken. You were so close. any tips on playing Katana? Well, she's safe as fuck. Use your zoning, because she's really good at zoning. And look for your hit confirms off the fans. So whenever you see the Fanog clutch. Oh, god, that's so close. This game. This donut. Fuck's sake. I'm alright, Ultra. I'm starting to get a bit tired because I'm near the end of the stream. Alright, see how Mitsu does. Can you reinvite you? Wow, where did you go, Horizon? You felt Black is panic. Oh wow, he's gone for Tanya. One sec. Oh shit! Okay, we'll be finishing the cough soon, guys. It's 7. I usually finish around this time because I need to get something to eat, do highlights, do blah blah blah, and have some time for myself as well. So we'll do. Let's have a look. We'll do. Can you underdog? Maybe next time, then, but. Yeah, what I should do is I'll call it a session after this game. It's hit 7 o'clock, I need to do shit. You don't think you could be in the tournament, you let the nerves get to you? Why? I suppose, yeah, some people do. I mean, I feel... I don't know. But yeah, I'll do this as the last one. So let's see if Mitsu can take this guy. And he's doing quite well at it. Doing quite well at it.
Round 2, fight!
But do remember to close that follow, live every single day, 10 a.m. BST, so I'll be again here tomorrow. Also, X-Face on YouTube, all the highlights from today will be up on my YouTube, so definitely check that out. And also, I do have a socials, X-Face Mark socials, on my Twitter. I'm mainly on Twitter. So if you want to have a little chat on Twitter, or ask me something or whatever, X-Face Mark socials. Sure thing, Nia, by T. But do stay, I'm going to raid someone, show that love to someone. Give Blacks his run back. Nah, man, it's 7 o'clock, man. Okay, looks like he's going to take this one just by a chip, because she does a ridiculous chip. Yeah, there we go. Chip him. Is he wanting... Wait. Interesting. He's going to... He might win. He has one more reset he needs to do. Overhead? Oh, it's safe, though. Oh, wow, it still worked. God, that's so quick.
Final round, fight!
You have to pee. It's gone really dark in here. What's getting down here? No. I don't know if I'll be doing H1Z1 tomorrow. I'll see how I feel tomorrow. Oh, he's going to take it anyway. Yeah. Is this going to be a comeback? If you, oh, no. Yeah, took it. GG, Dano. All right. Good shit. We had a good one. 5 wins, 6 losses for me. I'll take it. I'll look and take it. 17-3. Yeah. Dan up, you twat.